Hello everyone, it's Ruben here, and today I will show you how to install the TokenPay Android wallet. I will tell you how to safely backup your TokenPay recovery phrase and how to use the recovery phrase in order to recover your TokenPay Android wallet. So first of all, you want to install the TokenPay wallet. For this, you will navigate to www.tokenpay.com. You will log into your account. Once logged into your account, you will be headed to My Account, and then you will move to Wallets. Once you are on the wallet page, you will see several options. Obviously, you will pick the mobile one and you will hit Download TokenPay Android Wallet. You can also directly install the TokenPay Android Wallet from the Google Play Store, but I just prefer to do it through the website to make absolutely sure I got the proper one, the legit one, another scam TokenPay wallet. So once installed, you will obviously open the TokenPay wallet. Create a new wallet. Override existing wallet. Well, this is something you won't get if you create a new one. This is your recovery phrase, which is used to generate the keys for your wallet. So with a recovery phrase, this is my recommendation. Use cold storage. So write it down on a piece of paper, preferably twice, like two different pieces of paper, and keep at least one of them outside of your house at a relative, close friend. This is for worst case scenario, in case your house burns down and everything is lost, you still got a backup somewhere else. So after you have written down a recovery phrase, I'm just gonna copy it, but this is not recommended. Write it down. I have safely stored my recovery phrase and hit next. After this, you will fill in your recovery phrase to just double check it real quick. Make sure there are no capital letters at all. I said no capital letters, so let's go and check it. Okay, type your passwords. Obviously, pick a password. Don't make it easy. Pick a really hard password and hit next. Hit TokenPay and hit finish. And there we go. We got our own TokenPay Android wallet now. If you want to receive coins, obviously you will be headed to the TokenPay receive address. And if you want to send coins, you fill in the address and you send the TokenPay balance. You can't use the recovery phrase on a Windows desktop wallet. So if you want to transfer your coins, you have to send them. So let's say we want to restore our wallet. We reinstall the Android app on another phone, and we here to restore our wallet. You fill in your recovery phrase. Again, make sure there are no capital letters whatsoever. So there we go. Don't need to check this. Hit next. Fill in your passwords. TTT55555. Next, TokenPay. And there we go. That's how you recover your TokenPay Android wallet. And that is all you really need to know. That is how to install the TokenPay address, make sure you have a proper recovery, and how to recover your Android wallet. It's all very simple, essentially, but maybe you just need to see it once. Hope this video guide helped you. If it did, make sure to subscribe to the YouTube channel for more guides and to stay up to date. Also, make sure to check the official TokenPay Twitter and the official TokenPay Facebook. I wish you guys a great day. Happy investing. I'm out. Bye-bye.